This is BMW 5 Series. The second generation BMW 5 Series was launched on the market in 1981, and many improvements were introduced, particularly in area of engineering. BMW launched innovations like anti-lock braking system, traction control, digital engine electronics to the 5 Series. In 1983, BMW presented a diesel-powered vehicle for the first time with the 524TD and immediately defined new benchmark. The new six-cylinder was impressive right from the start, with high levels of driving performance, exceptional smooth running, and low petrol consumption. BMW presented latest fastest series turbo diesel in the world and provided an impressive demonstration that sheer driving pressure, so typical of BMW, and these also technology were not mutually exclusive. I hope you could find something interesting when watching a video. Thanks again for watching.